would ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me